We are doing this in the interest of Mother Ghana. It's a win-win situation, so we are not attaching emotions, no victimization and all that. Mm. And we want to make that clear. There's no victimization, no emotions. This is for Mother Ghana. It's a win-win situation for all of us, and we have to get involved and make sure the wrongs are corrected.